Hello, Adam Smashers. Welcome back to the channel. Tonight, we're going to play some Shadows of Adam. Now, this is a wonderful thing I got from Limited Run Games just the other day. Finally, after waiting since like April or May. So here it is, a physical copy of Shadows of Adam. Now, I don't know much about this game except that it is JRPG-ish. And it looks really fun. So let's give it a go. So a unique take on a classic genre, a retro JRPG built for the modern era. So we'll take it at its word and we'll go ahead and play it. See what we got. I do know this is kickstarted like way back, I don't know, a long time ago. It's on Steam, it's on other platforms and stuff too. It's on the eShop for most games. Guild of Artificers. Tucked away from the outside world by the impenetrable haze of the misty woods. Oh. Magic step card. Yeah, it's on the table. Adam was settled by refugees of the Wraith War, sought to escape its reach. Jesus, quick, slow down. There's only one space for refuge to find a foothold. But darkness knows no bounds. Ooh, we're climbing on a rope. We never hit bottom. Okay, the tangle. Snakes! Look at this place! Azrael. Azrael. Helen, I knew it was bad, but this. Yeah. Maybe this is the worst of it. That's a nice thought, Kellen. We can do this, right? Dot, dot, dot. Yeah, come on. Don't forget you can save anywhere using the triangle menu. If you want to hurry, press and hold O to run. Well, let's go ahead and save, huh? So let's look at this system menu here, the items. None. Here. Wood. And a wooden weapon. Otherwise, that's awesome. It's not very responsive. Ooh, that tangly thing. You got to be kidding me. A dead end. Snakes. Oh, what are snakes? There's got to be a better way. What would Father do? Are you okay, Azzy? Oh, shoot. Back in the treasure chest. potion. Can't go that way. So I'm stuck going this way. Snakes. Ooh, I got some vine thing. Okay, it's climbing down. Oh, dude, it's like Final Fantasy Mystic Quest where you have like the animals like right like that. Slime wants to fight. Well, it's getting a lot of Mystic Quest vibes here. Not a bad thing. It's just, it's different. Fight some slimes. Ooh, two slime want to fight. Ooh, soothe, huh? What is that? Fighter and she's the healer. Okay. Looking thing here, a wasp. Okay, and she's got magic, right? What's she that? Never mind. So this kind of takes away the random battle part of this, which I guess is kind of cool. Lots of things, huh? Chest right here. Revive. Okay. thing here. Ooh, a tentacle thing. No, wrong one. Nice wood sword, man. Let's see if I can get that treasure chest up here. What do I gotta do to get this one? Oh, it's a tentacle monster. AP I have to give back every battle, and it just depends on like how much. Okay, that's kind of cool. With thorn items here. Ooh, what does she got? Wood staff. Save point. Should I save? I guess it wants me to save. Fine, I don't know. It's breaking. Azzy. God, we let this go too far, far too long. Stop it. Let my daughter alone. Quiet, Lydia. We all know she ain't your real daughter. Oh, she's an outsider. Outsiders bring trouble. She hasn't done anything. And why is the water getting bitter? And the fish are dying. You can't even go in the valley and pick mushrooms anymore. Not since Tanko took over.
There's something in there, something like we ain't never seen. And the tangle's growing every day, bigger and bigger, ruining everything.
I saw Rossio's ghosts over there by the over there over that way. What? He's saying the girl's name over and over. You're all crazy. Yeah, some strange stuff's going on. You don't have anything to do with it.
I'm just reading the story.
It seems ghost-like.
dad's a ghost. He's loud and backs him down. So stop saying that. Someone's gotta do something or Adam is finished. But tell me, there's something in that tangle, something dark. And someone should go there and settle this, Weldon.
No, I'm not.
Look here, Kellen is the son of a famous Orazio. He's a man for the job.
Me? That's hardly a reason.
You're the only one who thinks it grows in the way.
Never know tomorrow's day.
I said, come back. Girls think we should go. A second, a third.
And agreed. Helen will descend into the tangle and handle things.
Please, you mustn't.
What do you mean? What's wrong, Azzy? Everything. Azzy! Snakes.
Okay.
So Azzy and Kellen here are going to solve the mystery of the tangle.
Azzy, you okay? It's near. Azzy? Why did we come? Why? We shouldn't have stayed away. We're fine. It's going to be okay. No. It's here. What's here? What we came to find. The demon plant.
Oh, I see it. Ooh, it's some kind of dude. Like kung fu dude.
Hey, you. I'll save you. Curtis, save your breath. Here comes trouble.
There's gotta be a bald black guy. Alright, so let's do this. He's got the skills.
Channel.
Nutrients. Okay, that's a little annoying. So now I know what needs to be done. $725, huh? Weakness, fire, and slash. Okay. Leech. Try soothing it. That doesn't stop the leech. Don't think I'd either. Books are evil. Even a book calls all this. These books are evil, I'm telling you. Magic. You've got to destroy it.
Don't touch it. Please help me. It's my daddy.
Right? I'm guessing it's her dad. Yes! Oh, it's his father. Okay. I get it. Uh-oh.
We can go. Better go.
Yeah, we beat the tangle.
I can't read it at all.
She can.
Helen. But I'm going to help him. He needs me now.
Ten years ago. Promise me. I promise. But why are you? Shh. You'll understand one day. These people are a waste. Except for him, of course.
Daddy, no, where are you going?
It's going to save the world, okay? Probably. Father. What? Stop sniveling and say what you want. What an asshole.
I want to go with you.
You're dead weight, boy. Useless. Stay here, Adam, where you belong. That's horrible. You're dead weight, boy. Let's take it to Dredora. It's a magic place. Or we could bury it.
Perfect.
Too perfect.
Treasure chest.
Thank you. Thank you.